hair, yours name in the pack.
Shit,
camera so fat,
here
you
we go again.
Go babies, go babies, go babies, go babies.
It don't go down.
Robert, it goes down.
No, it don't.
It don't go down.
Oh!
You looking real sussy over there. Did you take the Fortnite card from me, bro? I'ma need that Fortnite card back. But you're sussy and I'm coming to get it. I'ma block you though.
This is by far the funniest comparison, I swear. Listen, this is what they're trying to say though. My love sounds like, this is what they're trying to say. I've already watched it, yeah. And let me not lie, it's accurate, I can't lie.
So where's my money? Give me my money.
Yo, what the fuck is this nigga in my whip? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, this nigga's in my whip, sleep. Yo, my guy. Yo, bro. Yo, where you at? You know where you at? Hey, my man, you in my whip.
Wrong car, yo.
Hey, yo, bro, you in the wrong car, dog.
The whole wrong car,
bro. How the fuck you even got in my car? My shit should have been locked.
Make sure my run's still in here. Hold on, move y'all over real quick.
Yo.
Yo,
what's up?
Yo, hop out, bro. Hey, yo, whose fans is this? My nigga, wrecking my whip is this nigga's wasted.
I understand you don't even want to hear this right now. Yeah, I get it. But do you know you ain't paid rent in 6 years? What makes you think that you should get some of this?
You can send your best man, you gon' lose your best hitter. What the fuck is that?
You smell like you farted.
Farted.
I'm the bro, I guess you was talking.
Feel like I'm pushing a 97-4 Explorer up this bitch. Oh, dang. Look here, you gon' have to get a tow truck to get your big ass up there or something. Ah, dang. You gonna knock me out of my goddamn sketch. I'm gonna end up in the hospital with witch. Dang.
Give me some room, I'm about to shoot. Everybody running out the room. Everybody begging, don't shoot. Nigga, who the fuck asked you? You a bum, or you dumb?
Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People
y'all.
Killing, people dying, children hurt, and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach and what you?
Bro, are you straight, bro? What the fuck you looking at?
I want you to look at me.
Look at you for what? Bro, look at you for what? Fuck you need me look at you for, bro?
So you can get that picture in your mind.
What picture? Bruh, picture of what? What fucking picture, bruh?
Of me. Standing. Butt naked in your hallway.
Bruh, I'm down. I ain't been on Snap in a minute, mo. No cap. Oh! Yo! Yo, they rallying!
Alright, go.
Go. What the fuck? Get a yo, my uncle in heaven give your auntie that raw dog.
What 15 years of practice looks like.
Okay, so I heard that when you burn a Febreze bottle under really cold water, and you spray it, it makes a really cool noise. I'm gonna try it out.
Son, your father passed away.
What?
We do not treat you that bad, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, man. Stop playing, bro. Leo, stop playing, bro. Leo. Leo, bro, stop playing, bro. Look at me, bro. Bro. Bro, stop. Stop it. Bro.
Y'all wish. Oh, God, y'all wish. Look at this, boy. New trap phone. Got YouTube, man. I mean, this shit pimped out, boy. Damn, this shit nice, though.
There we go. Got his ass.
something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Racist jokes aren't even funny anymore. Once you've heard...
Shut up. Hey, how many of y'all use Bluetooth devices for your car? I got this one from Walmart because it has a little, like, this little knob I can use to control the volume and shit.
Since they changed the voice, Lemma, try something. Jerkmates. It's fun, exciting, and totally confidential.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy band tunes. I love feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs we see.
Look at this fucking snow. Oh, fuck. Oh, my shoe.
No! It's a really cold one today, though.
Looks like I finally caught up to the two of them.
Let's go.
Yo, what's good, fellas?
Nigger.
Oh.
Hey, boy, you a fool, boy. Hey, show how it work, huh? Show how it work.
Come on, bro.
Show how it work, huh?
Yeah! Is that boy Trey on here with...
Sharon? Are you okay, young man? Are you alright?
Question of the day is, what's the message to your first body?
I don't have any bodies. I'm waiting till I get married.
You know, I got a balance. Yeah, you do it like this. Man, you saying that like you certified, bro. You better be Tony Hawk with this shit. Go ahead.
Oh! Let me stay.
Why you ain't answer?
It's the guys I don't want to talk right now.
They calling you at 1:30 in the morning? It might be an emergency. Answer. Call him back. Matter of fact, let me call him back. Give me your phone. Who's calling you?
My mom.
Your mom? It's 1 a.m. Are you sure she's okay?
Yeah, she's probably just calling her prayer or something.
Okay. You gotta come lay down? Who calling your phone? It's that bitch, ain't it? I'm not dumb. Listen. If that's what you want to do, you tell me. And I'll pack my stuff, get up out of here. Bro, is this one person that calls and he never answers? He never answers. I think he's cheating on me.
Hey, baby, why'd you take so long to call me back?
Three more of the dumbest things to ever happen at a zoo, and number one will make you feel some type of way. In 2017, a man decided he didn't want to pay the price of admission to get into a zoo and instead scaled a 10-foot wall to get in. And best believe a price was paid, because my man's ended up in the living room of three of the biggest big cats on the planet. The man was brutally mauled in front of horrified guests, and I like to think the last thing that went through his head, other than, you know, the tiger's teeth, was if it was really worth it. You can't put a price on life, but this man gambled his entire way of being over $19. Also, one of the tigers died over his stupidity. At number two, you probably know exactly where this is going. Another dumbass who will not be named was a regular at a Netherlands zoo, and she had a habit of smiling after gorillas and making eye contact, even though trained zookeepers told her not to. She ignored them and said that she had a special bond with the gorillas since they always smiled back. Basically, she pulled a, trust me, I know him, he'll listen to me. Remember what we talked about, this isn't you. Yeah, she played pick me with a 400-pound gorilla, and one day Bakito woke up and chose Miralax because he wasn't taking no shit. Bakito escaped, beat the woman like she stole something from him, and then broke into a restaurant. And number one, in 1987 at Prospect Park Zoo in Brooklyn, a couple boys decided to climb into an exhibit and swim in a moat. Whose exhibit, you ask? Well, originally they planned on swimming in a sea lion pool, but somewhere along the line they decided they just didn't value their lives. They went into the polar bear den. What happened next was two 900-pound murder bears proceeded to play tug-of-war with the 11-year-old's bodies. Police came and shot the bears, but the boy was already past tense. Did I mention this was all because of a dare? It was a tragic, senseless, avoidable death that never should have happened. May those polar bears rest in peace. As for the boy, he can rest in pieces.
My boy, Faye looking right. You clean. Now it's time for the alcohol.
Nigga, where your mom at, nigga? Hey, nigga, where your mom at, nigga?
Just give it. Just give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Just give it.
Hey, hey, on me? Hey, on me though? Hey, on me though? That's a big ass dog.
Where you going though? Come here. Come here. Come back. W. Oh, shit.
Say Barack, but replace the bar with C. Cock? That's real funny. Real mature, guys. You know, I'm 23 years old already. I have two kids. I'm reporting and blocking you. I don't need to deal with immaturity like this.